Chris, you thought of a new game for us to play. Captain America was frozen for 70 years, and we're going to see who gets frozen tonight. The game is called Frozen Blackjack, okay? So we're going to play the first round, and then we're going to see what happens, okay? I'll just deal normal blackjack to you. I'll be the dealer. So first one goes to you. I turn it up. Four. Then me, down. Then you, up.
All right.
Five. That's good. And then me, up. That's seven,
all
okay?
It's a good hand.
So 9 versus 17, maybe.
Hit me.
There you go. Okay, buddy.
8-9. Face. Yeah! All right.
Okay, yeah. I don't like this game already. I don't like it. All right, so I got it. You're staying, right?
Yeah, well, I'm staying.
Yeah, you sure, though?
Positive.
Well, you should
we got a deuce right here.
You gotta flip over your card first.
Oh, that's true. You're right.
All right, 17. I mean, you know what? Flip it over. Normally, the dealer would stay on 17, but you know what? Flip it over. I dare you. All right.
All right, so now, what is the twist?
Well, here? Here's the twist. Okay. The twist is...
The winner gets to pour...
A pitcher of water. And let's be clear.
Oh!
Do you see this? Yeah. It's ice water.
Where is the funnel ending up?
Yeah, I should have made that clear. You're gonna go down your pants, big guy. Wait, should we stand here? Where should we stand?
I don't want anyone to see. Maybe camera, use this camera, turn around. All right. Like through the zipper?
Oh, no. I think we go, yeah.
Dude,
you know it's gonna take a long time.
Dude, do I just sit down? I hate this game.
Ready?
I don't want this.
Woo!
All right.
How do you win this game? I knew it was gonna take too long.
How do you come up with this game?
Oh man.
All right, so this game's called Frozen Blackjacks. I hate this game. Oh my gosh.
It's a good one.
Oh, it's still there, man. It's still happening. All right, good. Here we go. You deal this time.
Okay, so down to you first?
Yeah, no, it goes in. I'm sorry, I'm freaking
face
out right
now. Face up to me.
Yeah.
Face up to you.
Yeah, sure. Down
to me?
Yeah. Hit me.
Face up to you. All right.
Oh, 17, you have a 6.
Yeah, what do you want to do?
I'm going to stay, my man.
You're going to stay?
Yeah.
Bad news.
What do you mean, bad news?
Oh, because I get... Oh, come 16? On, give me a 5.
No, please, though.
Oh, it's a push.
It's a push.
So that means...
We clear it out.
We clear it out.
I think you gotta figure it out.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, just go.
You gotta saw 17. No, we're going again.
No, it's fun.
Oh, I win?
You lose, yo. Oh.
All right, I'll lose. I'm ready.
This is an ice cold pitcher right here. This is an icy cold pitcher.
No!
This is an icy cold pitcher right here. All right. Get it in there.
Woo!
Is that in the undies?
Go! Go!
Dude, look at the ice.
All right.
Look at the ice.
All right.
Oh, God. I know. I'm coming back. Oh. I kind of like the game now. Let's go. One more round.
Oh.
Hey, you know what? I thought of another name for this. We can call this Chili Willy. Could be the name of this game. All right, here we go. Ready for this?
I'm ready.
Hoo-ha-ha! This is the final round. I know.
It wakes you up.
It really does. It really is. I do this every morning, man.
Coffee.
I do it every morning. It keeps me young. All right, here we go. Where does it go? I go down.
God.
No, I go to you up first.
Sure.
Bang. Then I go down to me.
Yeah.
Then I go up to you, right? How you doing, by the way? Everything cool?
This is great. I'm enjoying blackjack.
You're loving it?
I'm just here to play blackjack. That's it.
Here we go. Flip up.
Ooh. Okay.
So 9, 10, 11. You have 12.
I'm liking my situation. I'm gonna stay. So you're gonna flip your card over. I know what I'm doing.
Really?
Yeah.
I would normally never do that. Okay.
and a face. Come on, big money.
Oh! 21!
The second's rigged.
Look at this thing.
Oh, what? The final round. The final round.
Can you even lift that?
No, I didn't know this was happening. I think, oh my gosh, I can barely hold it.
I think I gotta sit down for this one.
All right.
I gotta be honest with my, with my finger injury, I'm a little weak, so I don't think I can hold this whole thing. I love you, dude. Thank you so much for coming on the show.
Good. Ha ha ha!